This is a hot pepper mixture and some olive oil, and it's absolutely glorious. Now I like it hot, so I'm gonna rock this out with a bunch of that.